dramatic and emotional. With tears in her eyes, she said Jackson was a friend of hers. And in a blow to the prosecution, she insisted that she was never told to say positive things about him on the video.